Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel Nursery to Varsity. It's the day 3 of email writing series and in the last video you learned about how to give suggestions to someone. In this video you learn about how to respond to suggestions or feedback. We'll be seeing two examples. Let's get to the first example. It's an example of an employee who works at a private firm. Recently, he got a mail from one of his seniors regarding his work. He has to reply him by sending a mail for the suggestions the senior has made for him. Let's see what he writes. First of all, the outlines. Senior, suggestions, advice, positive, reply, implementation, and betterments. Let's see the subject line. There can be two subject lines. Thanking you for your suggestions. Regarding the suggestions which you gave me. Let's see the content. There can be three cases for the feedback. Maybe the boss has made some issues regarding his work. Maybe the boss has been thankful towards him. Or maybe the boss has given a normal or generic feedback. You can see all the three cases and the things I have mentioned in this example. In the first example, if the boss has mentioned that he should improve in a specific area, then he must write, "I appreciate that feedback. Can you help me create a plan for addressing this issue? Which qualities do you feel are most essential to my growth in this area?" For a normal generic feedback, he may write that he appreciates that feedback. He'll certainly take those comments into account. And for being thankful, maybe the boss has been thankful towards him for his work. Then he has to write, "I appreciate you using your time and expertise to help me and let me develop my skills or complete the task." I hope you understood all the three examples. Now let's get to the second example of this video. It's an example of a private company that delivers food and beverages. Now, one of his customers is unsatisfied with some of the services. He has written a mail to him and now to the reply to the mail, the company has written a mail. Now for the outlines, let's see. Company, feedback, respond, ideas, thankful, customer satisfaction. Now let's see the subject line. Again, there can be two subject lines. Regarding your valuable feedback, thanking you for your feedback. I hope you understood both the subject lines. The common mistake which people do here is they write a very long subject line due to which the customer may not want to read the mail again. So let's write a small and precise subject line. Let's get to the content. Dear Kavya, thank you for your email suggesting improvements that we should do in our services. The first paragraph tells here that the company has thanked the customer named Kavya for her suggestions. In the second paragraph, they are grateful to hear from the person which has sent them a feedback mail. We are grateful to hear from you and encourage you to pass along your thoughts. They are encouraging the person that he has shown that much braveness to send the company a mail. And in the last line, they'll write that they look forward to serving their future needs. Thank you. Regards, Subhi, Manager, XYZ Private Limited. I hope you understood both the examples. And if you have any queries, you can contact our email ID you can see on the screen or our social media handles. Thank you for watching this video and stay tuned with Nursery to Varsity.